The autumn wind is a raider, pillaging just for fun. He'll knock you round and upside down and laugh when he's conquered and won.
Y'all know what it is. It's for all my Raider Nation heads out there. Yeah. Let's let them know.
I'ma ride with the squad, rocking silver and black. We the Raiders from the West, nothing iller than that. Catch me chilling with Matt Khalil up on the practice field. Beast mode, pushing, ain't no room for you daffodils. We from a sick town where quarterbacks get hit loud. Perfect coverage, Charles Woodson with the pick now. Big up to Tim Brown, a triple OGZ. Another Pro Bowl, come on, it's so easy. Just win, damn it, kinda like when Rich Gannon was in his prime. Laughing at the whole defensive line. We get savage like Jonathan Madden, the mastermind. It's the Raider Nation broadcasting live. Now I'm simply breaking it down like an analyst. The nation's everywhere, but I'm representing Los Angeles. Competitors, yeah, there's more to kill, no joking. Time to link up with the fan from Porterville and Oakland. Black hole with Gorilla Rilla getting wicked in the front row. We the realest that you ever witnessed. No love for opposition, they ain't getting very far. When they go three and out, just give the ball to Derek Carr. It's nothing new, you know exactly what our name is. Keeping the legacy rolling like Mark Davis. Three rings can never sum up our greatness. We play with pride no matter what, I feel my heart racing. From wild card placements that lead to a new ring, to training camp and preseason, building up a new team. You get booted if you got no passion. You're going heads up with them like Bo Jackson. No acting, just offensive assassins like Jim Plunkett and Kent Stabler with perfect passes. There's certain stats that they never do say, like how many Raider fans representing CA. Millions. Raider fans up in the streets and Raider fans up in the county, with plenty time to kick it like Sebastian Janikowski. Yeah, when we in the zone, we play the game with ease, dog. Chugging on Coronas as we tailgating D-Live. We infamous like them stories of Compton. I'ma take it to the house like Napoleon Kaufman. Throw it to Rocket, Ishmael, or James Jett, with Howie Long leaving their running backs brain dead. If we got 8 wins, let's try to get 8 more. Call it an undefeated season, it's what we get paid for. Going all out and getting that W. Michael Crabtree, my G, no one could cover you. They try to jack the man's chain, yo, that's what suckers do. Just sit your payback on the gridiron as you bust a move, breaking ankles. Saying thank you to the ones who believe in the NFL's number one team, Raider Nation. Raider Nation.
DJ Eric V, D-Line Tailgaters, Andy
Coronado on the Raider bus. Eddie Lagos de la Nación. Big Mo, Mariachi Gus, Compa Eddie, Dark Side Demon, what up? Big Mac, Raider J. Shout out to all the West Coast pioneers too, holding it down like Ice Cube, Too Short, Big Homie Cocaine. All my other G's out there too, man, my 626 Raider fam, my soul family, what up Noriega, Duke, George Miller, Renee, got Scorny Lane, everybody else, man, Chef Junior, Rambo, Jimmy Jams, Rudy, all my Raider heads in the SGV, the IE, the OC, of course the City of Angels, all the way up to Central Cali, the Oakland. You know I couldn't forget Skeletor, Skeletor, Giga Bandits, Raider Ted, Hannibal Raider, El Cucuy, Dre of the Dead, Darth Raider, infamous B-Lock crew, Legion of Slugs, Lush One, I see you, what up Uncle Rich, what up Pops, every Raider fan out there representing that silver and black, and of course the mighty, mighty Black Hole. Get that fourth ring already. Oh yeah, me? Yeah, I go by Nathan, Buddy Boy, Chamber, Keep the Feel, Break Beats and Rhymes, B-Side, West Coast Creation, 626 and beyond.